Can't have been easy for Venetia. Is it you being a mother?
Why?
Because.
Because what?
Because you're so fucking beautiful.
I have a complete and utter horror of ugliness. Ever since I was very young. I don't know why.
Maybe because you're a terrible person.
Don't be mean. That'll suit you very well, a nice little flat.
It's more of a bedsit.
I love living in a bedsit in my 20s. It's so freeing to live all in one room. And much less cleaning to do.
I'm not dying.
Yeah.
You should do anything for attention.
Oliver, I was going to say we should do something fun for your birthday. A proper party.
What kind of party?
I don't know, whatever you want. What do you think? About 100 people?
100?
Or 2. It invariably ends up being 2, doesn't it? This sort of thing.
Oh, Miss. Miss, please, please. But then, of course, Common People came out and everybody thought it was written about me, which was completely mortifying and ridiculous. I mean, I barely knew Jarvis.
What is it, Duncan?
It's the police, Your Ladyship. They're having trouble.
What kind of trouble?
They keep getting lost in the maze.
Oh, that's just giving me goosebumps.
What now? May I be permitted to close the curtains, sir? The coroner's outside and we need to pass the window.
Yes, thank you. Close them.
I don't normally like chocolate cake.
Yes, it can be cloying, can't it? It'd be terrible when you're gone. How will I cope?